Hello guys, in this video we will see how to download and install Fedora 34 on VirtualBox. Go to any search engine and search for download Fedora 34. See here, one is download Fedora 34 workstation and another one is download Fedora server. Install Fedora server, then click on this download Fedora server. I am going to download and install Fedora 34 workstation. See here, Fedora 34 DVD ISO. Click on download. Download has been started. I have already downloaded Fedora 34 workstation. I am cancelling this one. In your case, wait until download completes. Once download is completed, open Oracle VM VirtualBox. If you haven't installed, then go through the link provided in the video description. Click on Oracle VM VirtualBox. Now click on this new button. Then give the name Fedora 34. Then provide the machine folder name. I am going with defaults. Then here we have to select the memory size. Here I am giving memory size as 4GB. Then click on create. Here we have to give the file size. That is hard disk size. I am giving sizes at least 40 gigabytes. Then click on create. Now we have to attach the downloaded ISO file. Go to settings, storage, then click on empty. Then in optical drive select IDE secondary master. Then choose a disk file. Then select the Fedora workstation. Then click on OK. Now click on start to start the actual installation of Fedora on VM VirtualBox. Here select the Fedora ISO file. See Fedora workstation live 34 and click on start. Use the cursor and select the start Fedora workstation live 34 and press enter. Now click on this install hard drive. Select the language and click on continue. Here select the installation destination. I am going with default installation destination. Then click on done. See, this begin installation grayed out. Wait until this has to be gone. Yeah, see, begin installation has been enabled. Then click on begin installation. See, installation has been completed successfully. Now go to settings, then storage, then select the ISO file, then select the remove disk from virtual disk, virtual drive, then click on OK. Now click on finish installation. Click on start setup. If you want off local services, then click on this blue side. If you want to enable, then click on this gray color. The same way, if you want to send the problem reporting, then click on this gray color. Then click on next. If you want to connect online accounts, click on any of them and provide the credentials. As of now, I am skipping them. Provide the username and username. Here I am giving full name as administrator and username as R2Schools. Then provide the password for the above username. Then click on next. Then click on start using Fedora. If you want to take tour, then click on take tour, and if you don't want, then click on no thanks. Now open terminal. Now check the Fedora installation version is 34 or not by using the command cat etc os release and press enter. See, name is Fedora and version is 34 workstation edition. Okay. So, in this video, we have seen how to download and install Fedora 34 on Oracle VM VirtualBox. For more Linux and Fedora videos, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.